Coxsackievirus, sometimes referred to as Coxsackie's virus, is part of the enterovirus genus of the picornavirus family, named after Coxsackie Village in New York, the place where it was first isolated. Coxsackievirus is surrounded by an icosahedral capsid, which is a spherical protein shell made up of 20 equilateral triangular faces. Nonetheless, it's a naked virus because the capsid isn't covered by a lipid membrane. It's also a positive sense single-strand virus. This means that its RNA is actually mRNA, and the host cell ribosomes use this mRNA to make one long polyprotein chain, which is then broken into smaller pieces by viral proteases. This all happens in the cytoplasm of the host cell, since that's where the ribosomes are found, and results in several viral proteins.
Sign up for a free trial today and watch the full video on osmosis.org.